quarters down. Went to the station playing a Hummingbird down. I didn't even call to say goodbye. I couldn't stand to see that little girl cry. Now I'm off to the city gonna make my name. Looks like they're calling me the fortune and fame. And they're riding the Hummingbird. Just let me ride that Hummingbird. Guitar and I can't play. Out here lonely, knowing what I've lost. My heart keeps asking, was it worth the cost? Now, ain't it funny how it always seems? Once you're standing there, the grass ain't so green. And you're riding a Hummingbird. Just let me ride that Hummingbird. Well, today she called me on the telephone. She said, hey, guitar boy, you ain't gone. Looking down the line, here comes Cody Hill, he's right on time. Y'all, good night, everybody. We love you.
Go Red, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give it another big hand. And if you holler like you did for the radio this evening, I'll bet he'd do another one.
One more, girl. Come on, girl. One more time.
I'll give you a quarter, Daryl.
You give me a quarter. Y'all didn't have to make all that noise. We was going to do one more. We know one more anyway.
Let's make noise anyway. Let's give him a great round of applause. He's done a wonderful job.
Yeah!
We'll do this for Big Al if he's listening, Sandy. How about that?
That'd be great.
I want to thank Sandy Shortridge and all the people over at the radio station for all their hard work on this show, and thanks for having us over here. And how about a big hand for the Bookend and County Fair, y'all?
Yep.
I'm going to go ahead and apologize. I can't do Little Maggie tonight. I'm a little under the weather. I sung 12 hours yesterday straight, so. Yeah. But I got to sing three songs with Dierks Bentley yesterday. I did get to do that. Oh, yeah. All right, Jared, let's rock and roll before we get out of here. Another song from the new record over here. Y'all come and see us. Son, you're talking to a dead man, so don't take these last words light. There ain't a preacher in this town to make what I've done wrong right. I can hear them at the gallows driving nails into my fate. You're my only chance in hell, son, and I just pray I'm not too late. Well, it started when I had to steal to feed my family. And it was wages, banks, and cattle. Soon the longhorn I wanted me. They were waiting at the mouth of Crow Heart Canyon with metal teeth and fire. And they only brought me down because I got tangled in the wire of the long stretch of devil's throat. I feel it already on my throat. They gonna eat me one more dawn, then I'll be swinging on the devil's rope. Devil's Rope.